Welcome to this section on Spring JDBC and JPA. In this section, we will understand the basics of Spring JDBC. We will compare Spring JDBC with JDBC and understand how Spring JDBC is better. We will create a Spring JDBC DAO to create all the CRUD operations. After that, we will move into JPA. We will understand the basics of JPA and create a JPA repository to do the CRUD operations. After that, we'll create a simple Spring data repository to do these CRUD operations. All code for this section is present in our GitHub repository in the folder Spring JDBC to JPA. If you go in there, there are details of all the steps that we'd be doing, starting from step 1 to step 20, and you have intermediate backups here as well. Also present is the complete code example, as it is at the end of all the steps. I will see you in the first step.